He gave a very beautiful dua that he heard from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And what is this dua? It begins, Allahumma bi'ilmika al-ghayb wa qudratika ala al-khalq. O Allah, I ask you, through your knowledge of the unseen and your power over the creation, I ask you through these attributes, for what? Ahyini ma 'alimta al-hayata khayran li. Give me life as long as you know my life has good for me in it. وَتَوَفَّنِي إِذَا عَلِمْتَ الْوَفَاةَ خَيْرًا لِي. And give me death when you know death will be better for me. This is how the dua begins. Beautiful. Oh Allah, give me life as long as life is in my interest and better for me. But when life becomes a problem, when a prolongment of life will not bring me good, then bring me a quick and easy death. Give me death when death is better for me. Oh Allah, I ask you your fear in open and in secret. Wherever I am, I want to fear you. Oh Allah, bless me with the truth, whether I'm happy or angry. Notice two extremes here. You want to fear Allah when people are looking at you and when you are alone. You want to speak the truth when you're happy and when you're angry. Oh Allah, I ask you for a happiness that never finishes, and the coolness of the eye that never ceases. And now listen to this. And O Allah, Allahumma inni as'aluka ladhata an-nadhari ila wajhik wa ash-shawqa ila liqa'ik. O Allah, I ask you for the sweetness, ladha, ladha ladheeth, for the sweetness of looking at your face. O Allah, I ask you for the ladha, he called it a ladheeth, he called it a sweetness of looking at your face. وَالشَّوْقَ إِلَىٰ لِقَائِكَ, and an eagerness to be with you, an eagerness to finally meet up with you.